How to easily cut butternut squash.
Carefully slice off each end and cut it in half. Then slice it in half again. Now remove the seeds using a spoon and place it on a cookie sheet. Drizzle on some avocado oil and a dash of salt and pepper. Make sure that each side is coated in the oil, salt, and pepper. Roast it in the oven at 350 degrees for an hour. When it comes out, allow it to cool and peel off the skin. Be sure to subscribe for more cooking tips and hacks.